This video will guide you through the steps of operating Monitor Center, including layout management, monitoring operation, alert management, and playback control. You can find the timestamps of each step in the video description. Before you start, make sure that you've installed Synology Surveillance Station and added IP camera. To learn how to add IP cameras to Surveillance Station, click on the information card in the upper right corner. After installing the camera, click on Monitor Center. If you launch the application for the first time, a default layout will be created. You can double-click the layout to rename it. Then drag and drop devices to the layout from the Devices panel on the left. Or double-click on the corresponding device to quickly add the camera to the layout. You can resize the channel directly or move the channel to a specified position. If you have a layout in mind, simply switch to a provided layout with a single click. After confirming, click Save, and your monitor layout is now set up. If you have multiple layouts, you can further manage your layouts via the Device panel. This includes setting up a default layout or managing your layouts via folders. In the future, if you want to add more layouts, you can click the Add icon to create general or advanced layouts to suit your needs. Once the layout is set up, you can start monitoring the video footage. Monitor Center offers an on-screen display button. It also includes two-way audio. You can press and hold the button to speak into the microphone. You can also take a snapshot of the recording, or click and drag the video to zoom in on the selected area. Simply scroll the mouse wheel to zoom in or out to inspect the scene. If your camera is available for PTZ control, you can control the lens with the PT cursor. And right-click to add the current view as the preset point. For more monitoring functions, you can open the PTZ panel. You can quickly adjust the camera angle by different preset points. If you want to monitor all I/O device statuses in the system and manually trigger digital outputs, you can add I/O widgets to the layout. Lastly, you can add maps to view the locations and track alerts of added network cameras, I/O modules, maps, doors, and more. To keep track of events, you can highlight and specify events you want to follow and have the corresponding alert reminder on when the event occurs. Go to Alert Settings to enable the alert rule for the camera events. Click on Advanced to customize the alert warning. In this demonstration, we will set the alert warning as a frame hint. When an unexpected event occurs, you will receive an alert warning right away. You can also launch Alert Panel to check for details. In Alert Panel, you can filter devices and event types to search for the events. To browse recording, you can use the time bar below the monitor center. When you hover over the time bar, the event thumbnail will appear for previewing, allowing you to quickly find specific events. You can find events by dragging the time bar and zoom in or out by scrolling the mouse wheel. You can utilize the playback control button to quickly switch up and down the event recordings to confirm the event details. After confirming the event details, you can select the corresponding period and take further action, such as bookmarking the event, allowing you to quickly find the event in the future. To learn more about Surveillance Station, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel and click the videos here to keep watching.